man is recovering tonight in a Tulsa hospital following an officer-involved shooting. The Okmulgee County Sheriff's Department says that a deputy and two Light Horse police officers shot 26-year-old Teddy Bearden after he became violent towards them. Deputies say they responded to a disturbance at a home in the county. They say that Bearden tried to run them over, and that's when officers opened fire. Bearden was flown to St. Francis Hospital with multiple gunshot wounds.